Assalamualaikum and hi, I am Muhammad Soleh bin Adam Malik. Alongside with my team from Group 7, we are presenting the case study of e-commerce. The e-commerce platform that we have been choosing is Alibaba. First of all, I will introduce to our group member, which consists of me, Muhammad Soleh bin Adam Malik, 07497, Muhammad Hanan Aiman bin Sugiman, 07308, 05, Muhammad IKMAL DANIAL bin JUKHAIRI 07494792, ZAIM bin OTHMAN 074926, and Cik Wan Haziq Farhan bin Cik Wan Muhammad TEPEY 07260. There are six main topics consist for the presentation, which is introduction of e-commerce, popular platform in market, reason we are choosing Alibaba and the strength of Alibaba, opportunities and threat, and lastly, the discussion and conclusion. To start with the introduction, electronic commerce or e-commerce has completely transformed the way we shop and do business. It describes the way we shop and do business. It describes the purchasing and selling of product and service on the internet, which is include an immense virtual market accessible from smartphone, tablet, and PC. Geographic limitations are irrelevant with e-commerce because the transaction can take place anywhere at any time. Next is the popular platform. There are a lot of platforms that have been publicly used worldwide, but only six among the popular platforms that we have chosen to present today, which is Amazon, Alibaba.com, eBay, Walmart, Shopify, and JD.com. To start with, Amazon, which is one of the largest e-commerce platforms offering a vast range of products for sale. It sells almost anything imaginable, including electronic, clothing, groceries, and digital service. Next is Alibaba.com. Alibaba, a leading e-commerce platform based in China, known for connecting buyers and sellers worldwide. Then, eBay, a popular e-commerce platform where individuals and businesses can buy and sell a wide range of goods through online auction and or fixed price listing. Walmart, a major retail corporation that operates both physical store and e-commerce platform. Its online platform allows customers to purchase a wide variety of products. Shopify, an e-commerce platform that allows business to create and manage their online store. And lastly, JD.com, one of China's largest e-commerce platforms specializing in online market, online retail. It offers a wide range of products, including electronic, appliance, clothing, and more.
My name is Hanan. Okay, so why do we choose Alibaba? Okay, first, Alibaba is a cross-border trade initiative. Alibaba's effort in cross-border trade, particularly through platforms like AliExpress, provide a valuable opportunity to study global trade dynamics. Second, strategic collaboration. Alibaba's partnerships with global brands, financial institutions, governments, and tech stakeholders demonstrate their skills in building strategic alliances and creating synergies within ecosystem. For the next one, market leadership. Alibaba's dominant position in various sectors like B2C, C2C, and cross-border commerce make it an excellent case study for analyzing competitive strategies and expansion methods. After that, Alibaba also is a global influence. Alibaba's extensive reach in both Chinese and international markets make it an ideal subject for thorough analysis. Its influence extends deeply into global e-commerce trends, shift in consumer behavior, and the complexities of various markets. Technological advancements. Alibaba is at the forefront of using innovative technology like AI, big data, blockchains, and augmented reality. Next, ecosystems diversity. The extensive array of services offered by Alibaba, spanning e-commerce platform, digital payments, cloud infrastructure, logistics solution, and more. Alibaba also continues to evolve. Alibaba's evolutions from its beginning to becoming a diversified technology conglomerate showcase its ability to adapt, its resilience, and its unwavering commitment to innovation. Lastly, Economic impact. Assessing Alibaba's economic contributions, including job creation, support for small businesses, and fostering digital inclusion, enhance analysis by shedding light on its broader societal and economic impacts.
I am Zaim, and this is Alibaba Strange. First, Alibaba Strange is market leadership. Alibaba is a leadership in China e-commerce is fueled by a platform like Taobao and Tmall, commanding a significant market share and the brand recognition. Next, a diverse ecosystem. Alibaba ecosystem boosts a tailored service like Taobao for a consumer and Tmall for a brand. Its expansion into digital payment, cloud computing, and also a logistic. Next is technological innovation. Alibaba is commitment to advance their tech like big AI, big data, and also a blockchain. This innovation enable personal risk recommendation, better supply chain, fraud detection, and also improve our customer service. And next is global reach. Alibaba is initially based in China, so has extended to a reach in global, catering to a consumer and business worldwide. This expansion not only access a diverse market, but also a buffer against regional economic fluctuation. And lastly, they have a financial performance. Alibaba is solid financial performance, marked by steady revenue growth, profitability, and also impact cash reverse. This highlight is financial stability and resilience. Next is Alibaba's weakness. So Alibaba also have a weakness. For example, it's like they depends on the Chinese market. Alibaba is very relies on the Chinese market exposed to regulatory, economy, and also geopolitical risk. Next is counterfeit concept. Alibaba Fiat design for a counterfeit product on Taobao is working on a better detection tool, seller verification, and also building trust with a consumer and business. Next is complexity of ecosystem. Alibaba rely on a Chinese market exposed into the regulatory, economy, and geopolitical risk. This change of policy or condition in China can impact the operation and investor sentiment. Next is competition. Alibaba also contend with strong competition from domestic players, for example like JD.com and Pinduoduo, along with big giant like Amazon and eBay. Lastly, a regulatory challenge. Alibaba deal with evolving regulation in antitrust scrutiny and data privacy law. It requires agility and legal expertise to balance innovation, expansion, and also compliance.
I will present the opportunity that Alibaba can capitalize on. Like for example, international expansion. Since Alibaba markets are solely focusing on Chinese market, the growth of Alibaba as an e-commerce platform can be widened by introducing global expansion, focusing on emerging economies and making strategies tailored to the specific needs and preferences of each market can be a great start to boost Alibaba's image for the global audience. Next is digital transformation. The broader digital transformation landscape, including trends like AI, big data analytics, Internet of Things, and cloud computing, present Alibaba with opportunities to innovate across industries. Offering digital solutions to businesses enhances data-driven decision-making and providing scalable cloud services and scalable cloud services can diversify Alibaba's revenue stream and foster business partnership. The ongoing growth of e-commerce globally, accelerated by digital transformation trends and global and changing consumer behavior, present a favorable environment for Alibaba. Leveraging e-commerce growth drivers like mobile commerce, social commerce, and omnichannel experiences can drive sales, customer acquisition, and market penetration. Alibaba's collaboration with global brands, industry leaders, financial institutions, and tech providers drive innovation and market expansion. This partnership enables new distribution channels, enhance product, and strengthen economy ecosystem across various sectors. Alibaba's ongoing investment in innovation and
and R&D keeps it ahead of market trends and customer demands, focusing on areas like AI, machine learning, blockchain and sustainability initiative sets Alibaba apart and boosts its competitive edge. Now we will delve into the risk Alibaba is facing. First is regulatory risk. Regulatory risk is the risk that a change in law and regulation will materially impact a security, business, sector or market. Alibaba faces regulatory risk from scrutiny and policy changes. Adapting to evolving regulation, maintaining compliance and managing regulatory relationship are critical to mitigating legal risk and reputational damage. Next is cybersecurity risk. The growing threats of cyber attacks, data breaches and privacy concerns present cybersecurity risk for Alibaba's platform and user data. The example of cybersecurity attacks that can have a huge effect towards Alibaba is ransomware attack, denial of service DOS attack, malware attack, and zero-day exploit. Then market saturation. Market saturation is a scenario where the market grows to trajectory of a given product's techniques. Market saturation can limit Alibaba's growth and pricing power.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Cik Haziq Farhan, 072604. And today I will talk about Alibaba discussion. There are three discussion about Alibaba groups, which is challenges in global expansion. What it means is Alibaba try to expand their market into the US and Europe. That has been difficult and slower because it is a lot of competition, which is from Amazon and eBay, for example. So it is become challenges and different consumer behavior. And it is success in region like Southeast Asia and South Asia because it is having potential and don't have much company in company that navigate diversity regulatory environment and infrastructure limitation. Second is market position and competitive edge. Alibaba market dominance in China can be attributed to its comprehensive ecosystem, integrating e-commerce payment system which such as Alipay, logistics and cloud service. The company also have ability to innovate and adapt to market trends to keep it as competitive against both locals like JD.com and international giant like Amazon. The third one is impact of technology and innovation. Alibaba investment in AI and big data drives efficiency in logistics, fraud detection and customer personalization. So basically Alibaba try to protect personal data of the customer by using AI. Alibaba Cloud's growth underscore the importance of diversifying revenue streams beyond e-commerce. For the conclusion, Alibaba emerged as a dominant force in e-commerce, offering a comprehensive platform by facing challenges like market saturation and cybersecurity threats. Alibaba has so many challenges from their rivals like Amazon. So it focuses on innovation, strategic partnership, and global expansion. Alibaba maintains its position as a pioneer leader in the digital commerce landscape in order to become the first e-commerce in the world. That's all for me. Thank you.